let's learn about Siacoin, a decentralized file storage solution. Siacoin is a decentralized cloud storage platform secured by blockchain technology. The Sia network leverages underutilized hard drive capacity around the world. Sia was founded by developers David Vorick and Luke Champine in 2013. They were computer science students together in New York at the time. They first had the idea for the decentralized file storage network at a hackathon held at MIT during that year. Sia's public beta first launched in March 2015, with the live network coming online in the summer of the same year. Users pay to store their files with Siacoin, or SC, the native coin of the network. In turn, renters earn Siacoin for their services. Siacoin has no maximum supply. It's designed to be used to power file storage transactions via smart contracts. The project stated that there must be a limitless supply in order to match the effectively limitless amount of data that can be created and stored. The Sia network also incentivizes more users to participate with Siafund tokens, which are not Siacoins. These special tokens give holders 3.9% share of each funding source. If you're wondering if it's practical or safe to have your files housed on random people's computers, it's fair to wonder that. Fortunately, the files are sliced into small encrypted pieces, so only a portion of each file is on a renter's device. Network users can be confident that their data is safe from attackers and cybercriminals. The Sia software also uses a technology called erasure coding, which builds in redundancies to ensure a user can always access their files, even if 2/3 of the file hosts are offline. Nice. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.